ambasaderi Peter Hendrik Vrooman wari umaze imyaka isaga na ambasaderi wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu Rwanda yimuwe muri Mozambique. Kuwa gatandatu mata 2018 nibwo Perezida Paul Kagame yakiriye impapuro zemerera Peter Hendrik Vrooman guhagararira Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu Rwanda yarasimbuye Erika Baxrugas wari kuri uyu mwanya kuva mu 2014. Ibi byabaye nyuma yuko Vrooman yarahijwe nk'ambasaderi wa Amerika mu Rwanda ku itariki ya 26 Werurwe 2018. Yari yashyizwe kuri uyu mwanya tariki ya 26 Ukwakira 2017, yemezwa na Sena muri Gashyantare 2018. Mu gihe yari amaze mu Rwanda, Peter Hendrik Vrooman yari amaze gukundwa n'umubare munini w'Abanyarwanda bitewe n'uburyo yabisanishagaho cyane. Abenshi bamukundiraga umuhate yashyize mu kwiga Ikinyarwanda kuva yagera mu gihugu kandi akabigeraho mu gihe gito. Yarasigaye avuga imbwirwaruhame ze nyinshi mu Kinyarwanda. Nta uzibagirwa kandi uburyo ahenshi mu bikorwa byo kurwanya COVID-19 uyu mugabo yakunze kugaragara yambaye agapfukamunwa gafite amabara y'ibendera ry'u Rwanda, ibintu bigaragaza uburyo yari amaze kwiyumvamo u Rwanda. Peter Vrooman yabaye imyaka myinshi muri Afrika, aho yakoze muri ambasade ya Amerika muri Ethiopia ndetse akorera mu bindi bihugu birimo Somalia, Djibouti na Algeria. Yakoze nk'ushinzwe gutegura ingendo n'imbwirwaruhame z'umunyamabanga wa Leta ushinzwe ububanyi n'amahanga mu bigo bya Amerika kuva mu 1991 kugeza mu 1992 muri Djibouti n'ahandi. Yanabaye umuvugizi wa ambasade ya Amerika i New Delhi mu Buhinde kuva muri Kanama 2011 kugeza muri Gicurasi 2014, aho yavuye atangira akazi muri Ethiopia. Peter Hendrik Vrooman yavukiye Kanto muri New York mu 1936. Yashakanye na Jonet Iris Stibis, bakaba bafitanye abana babiri. Umuramyi Israel Mbonyi yamenyeshejwe ibitaramo bitatu yagombaga gukorera mu Burundi ko bihagaritswe kubera ko ababiteguye nta rwego na rumwe rwa Leta bamenyesheje iby'ibi bitaramo. Mu gitondo cyo kuri wa 28 Nyakanga 2021 nibwo Minisiteri ishinzwe iterambere ry'Abarundi n'umutekano w'abaturage ibinyujije ku rukuta rwayo rwa Twitter yavuze ko Israel Mbonyi atazataramira mu Burundi kuko nta burenganzira afite. Yabitangaje igira iti: umuhanzi Israel Mbonyi utegerejwe mu Burundi nta byemerewe, ntarabona uburenganzira bw'abayobozi b'u Burundi babifitiye ububasha. Umwe mu bari bari gutegura ibi bitaramo Kavakure Valente waganiraga n'igihe dukesha iyi nkuru ko iby'uko ibi bitaramo bya Israel Mbonyi bitazaba nta makuru bifiteho yabibonye nk'uko n'abandi bose babibonye, agira ati: uko mwabibonye niko nabibonye, nta kintu niteguye kubivugaho, ngiye gutangira gushaka amakuru, ningira yo menya ndabamenyesha. Leta y'u Burundi yatangaje aya makuru mu gihe uyu muhanzi yarageze kuri imyiteguro yo kwerekeza muri iki gihugu nyuma yo gusinya amasezerano na sosiyete yari yamutumiye. Byari byitezwe ko Israel Mbonyi azataramira i Burundi mu bitaramo bitatu birimo icyari kitezwe tariki ya 13 Kanama 2021 yari kuzakorera hitwa Lise Chimpas Donya Kabiga, kikazitabirwa n'abazaba batumiwe gusa n'abayobozi batandukanye bo mu Burundi nubwo amazina yabo ataratangazwa. Avuga kuri iki gitaramo mu minsi ishize ubwo yaganiraga n'igihe Israel Mbonyi yahishuye ko cyari kuzitabirwa n'abazaba bahawe ubutumire gusa ndetse n'abayobozi batandukanye. Tariki ya 14 Kanama 2021 Israel Mbonyi byari byitezwe ko azongera gutaramira muri Research Impazido Nyakabiga, kikazaba ari igitaramo gihenze mu buryo bwa mikoro. Igitaramo cya nyuma Israel Mbonyi yari kuzakorera mu Burundi cyari cyashyizwe ku giciro gito nicyo kuwa 15 Kanama 2021 cyagombaga kubera hitwa Build Door Independence. Biramutse bidakunze ngo uyu muhanzi ajye Burundi, byaba bibaye inshuro ya kenshi atumirwa muri iki gihugu aho afite abakunzi benshi ariko ntibikunde. umugabo witwa Harerimana Protegeni ukurikiranyweho kwica umugore bakundanaga amusize 15,000 ubundi akamucamo ibice bibiri akajya kubihisha yaburanishijwe mu ruhame mu kagari ka Musumba mu murenge wa Nyamirama mu karere ka Kayonza ahabereye kiriya cyaha. Uyu mugabo akekwa kuba yarishe Mukarukundo Esperance bari inshuti kuwa 26 Kamena 2021 amusize 15,000 yamufatanya avuga ko arayo yamwibye. Bivugwa ko Harerimana yishuri ya mugore Mukarukundo Esperance kuri uwo munsi bari biriwe basangira inzoga. Harerimana Protegeni wiyemereye ko yishuri ya mugore yavuze ko nyuma yo kwica uyu mugore bari inshuti yagize ubwoba bwo kugumana umurambo maze agahitamo kumuca ibice bibiri akajya kuwujugunya mu bisimu. Uyu mugabo wari usanzwe akora akazi ko gucukura amabuye y'agaciro abazwi nk'impalata ubwo yahishaga umurambo wa nyakwigendera mu bisimu waje kubonwa na polisi na ribu bafatanije n'abaturage bo muri ako gace. Muri uru rubanza abacamanza b'urukiko rwisumbuye rwa Ngoma rwaje kuburanishiriza uyu mugabo ahabereye icyaha rwahaye umwanya usesuye uyu Harerimana maze yiregura asaba kugabanyirizwa ibihano ngo kuko ibyamubayeho byari nk'impanuka. Ubushinjacyaha bwavuze ko icyaha Harerimana akurikiranyweho cyo kwica Mukarukundo Esperance kitabaye nk'impanuka ko yamwishe ku bushake kandi abigambiriye. Bushingiye ku ngingo 107 y'amategeko mpanabyaha, ubushinjacyaha bwamusabiye igihano cyo gufungwa burundu. Bamwe mu baturage bari bitabiriye uru rubanza rwabereye mu ruhame bavuga ko rwabasigiye isomo ko kandi n'udutekereza gukora icyaha yagakwiye gutekereza kabiri. Bahuriza ku cyifuzo cy'uko uyu mugabo yahanwa by'intangarugero ku buryo n'undi ufite umutima w'ubwicanyi yajya yibuka igihano cyahawe Harerimana agasubiza umutima ubuntu. Biteganijwe ko urubanza rusasomwa mu ruhame tariki ya 12 Kanama 2021 3 z'amanywa. Yakomeje kuvuga ko abantu badakwiye kumutandukanya na Magufuri yabereye Vice President ariko biragoye kuko imyanzuro afata Magufuri yayamaganye inshuro zitabarika. President Samia Suluhu Hassan uyobora Tanzania kuva werurwe 2021 nyuma y'urupfu rwa Dr. John Pombe Magufuri yakingiwe COVID-19 kuri uyu wa gatatu tariki ya 28 Nyakanga 2021. Siwe gusa wafasha doze ya mbere, hari n'abandi bayobozi bakuru muri leta barimo Minisitiri w'Ububanyi n'Amahanga Liberata Rutageruka Mulamula nawe yakingiwe. Madamu Samia Suluhu Hassan yahinduye ibintu afata undi murongo asaba rubanda gukurikiza amabwiriza yo kwirinda iki cyorezo. Mu minsi ishize Tanzania yakiriye 12,000,000 y'inkingo za Johnson and Johnson zivuye mu mugambi wa COVAX wo kugeza izi nkingo mu bihugu bikennye. Ubwo bwoko bw'inkingo za Johnson and Johnson abarutewe bahabwa dozi imwe. Mu muhango wo gutangiza gukingira Perezida Samia Suluhu Hassan yasabye Abanyatanzania bose kwikingiza kandi ko hazaboneka izindi doze nyinshi z'inkingo. Yavuze ko atazaganisha igihugu mu nzira yakijyana mu kaga kuko ari umubyeyi nyirakuru w'abana na Perezida. Samia Suluhu Hassan imyaka 31 yagize ati: "Kuva mvutse nafashe inkingo nyinshi kandi zo twahawe tukiri impinja zaraturinze iyo myaka yose, rero nta mpungenge mfite." Perezida Samia Suluhu Hassan yakomeje ati: "Uyu munsi dutangiye gukingira turabize ko inkingo ari nke ugereranije n'abazikeneye, nubwo hari n'abatazishaka ariko nibo bake. Abantu barambaza ngo twe tuzakingirwa ryari. Ndizera abakeneye gukingirwa ku bushake ko tuza gukora iyo bwabaga babona inkingo. Gukingirwa ni ukubyiyemeza kandi bisaba kwizera." Abanyamuziki baririmbye indirimbo ishishikariza abantu kwikingiza no kwirinda COVID-19, nubwo muri uwo muhango bahererekanyaga indangururamajwi ebyiri mikrofone batazihanaguje umuti wica imyanda n'udukoko dutera indwara. Ku wa kabiri umukuru w'ikigo cyo kwirinda no kurwanya ibyorezo by'ubumwe bwa Afurika Africa CDC yashimye Madamu Samia Suluhu Hassan gushyiraho ingamba zo kwirinda ikwirakwira rya COVID-19. Perezida Magufuli yari yararahiye ko atazemera ko inkingo za COVID-19 zigera muri Tanzania, avuga ko inkingo z'abazungu ziba zigamije kwangiza abirabura nk'uko tubikesha BBC.